We're here to disarm you. Throw up your hands.
I ain't armed. I ain't got a gun.
Hold on, I don't want that.
Looks like I got you now, Lugger. Blaze away. Oh, Daisy, if you do. The rest of you now, Mark.
Virgil? I'm all right. Why, attend to Morgan.
Doc, you hit?
Wyatt!
Notice.
Leave that boy alone. Come tend to my brother.
Where are you hit, Bert?
Put the shooter down.
Slow. Here.
You walk in your friend.
Get out of here.
Billy!
Give me another gun, Bill. We're gonna kill him. Here, we're gonna kill him.
Quiet. This one's done in.
What about his brother?
He'll fare no better.
Why'd you let Ike get away?
Ike didn't have a gun.
Oh, really? Somebody was shooting at us out of Fly's window.
Where was Kate?
Kate?
Tom?
How do you know? No.
Try yourself now.
This won't be the end of it.
It never is.
What are you gonna tell?
Tell whom?
The judge.
Don't you worry about a judge. Virgil's a marshal now. We were legal. Don't you worry about that.
I am imperfectly consoled, sir. They were no worse than some I knew and did not deign to slay. The moment came and went in haste, and from that frenzied fray, here we do commemorate a victory in play. For sake of truth, we choose to close in this authentic way. Now as then, you shall not watch those players walk away. A tombstone marks each fallen head, and graven there to see the charge of murder made with lead. And murder it may be. In my own defense, I vow in veritas to thee. The tables turn, there is no doubt. They would have murdered me. Well, good evening, then. Well, looks like we did our good deed for the day.
What? I didn't want this, Wyatt. You hear me? I didn't want this.
It's not what any of us wanted. It's just something we have to live with.